getting the Iceless jump at all on the Legacy Collection is pretty difficult. With the added button lag, a lot of things don't work in the way that they would on emulation. You press a button, and you don't always get the reaction that you're expecting, but it works.